guys.
Welcome back to That Bam. So today we're reacting to song, Butta Bomba. Okay.
We got a lot of requests for this.
I saw the teaser video for this song and it looked so good. I love Allu Arjun.
Oh my god, oh, yeah.
At the same time, I love Pooja as well. Pooja, oh my god, she's beautiful.
She is very pretty.
Love her. I follow her on Instagram, so I always see her, like, you know. I love her. She's so nice. Okay. She's so good at what she does.
Mm-hmm.
And so, like, poised and whatever, you know. So, the movie, Ala Vaikuntha Porumalo.
Whoa, good job.
I know it because I've heard her say it. Oh. That's the only reason why.
Do you know what it means?
It's like there in Vaikuntha
Puram. Oh, it's Purupe. A place?
Yeah, Vaikuntha Puram. Okay, it's also in Malayalam. They dubbed it in Malayalam because I think Jayaram's in the movie.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so they dubbed it in Malayalam.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, so it's like, so the Malayalam title is like Ang Vaikuntha Puritha or something like that. Vaikuntha Puritha. So Vaikuntha Puritha is like a stalam. Ala means like there or Ang, you know? Okay, so the song Butta Bomma blew up.
Yeah, I heard it.
Everybody loves the song. It's on TikTok.
But I never heard it.
Really?
All I heard is that one part from TikTok.
Oh, yeah, with the hands, right?
That's all I know.
But you have to see the teaser of this was so good. So I can't wait to see the rest of it.
Okay.
Okay, so let's just go. And I've actually heard the song, but like the MP3 version, not the
video.
Not the video. So I'm excited to see the video. You guys haven't seen the or heard.
No.
Okay, so here we go.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I love him.
I've seen almost every one of his movies. Everyone. Yo, this set is so pretty.
It is. Look at his long hair.
Oh yeah,
his
dance, like, look, this step.
Da-da-da-da.
It goes, the choreography is amazing.
And the setting, like you said, I really like it.
Oh. I have no idea what they're saying.
Oh my god.
Okay, so What did you guys think?
Oh my god, I
it's
like
really
that.
Good.
I like the movements
a lot. Telugu movies always have the most, like, unique choreography.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's so different. Like, you've never seen anything like this before anywhere else. And I love it. I'm here for it. Like, I love it. I love it.
Yeah, it was good. I really like it.
I
yeah,
love Allu Arjun and Pooja, like, their combination. Like, that actor-actress combination.
Mm-hmm.
I love... Because they also did DJ. I don't know if you've seen it.
No.
DJ... Something. I don't know how to say the name, but that was also another really good movie. And there's a really good song from that I also like. But... Yeah,
I love
them.
The color scheme.
Yes,
too. It's so pretty.
Oh my gosh, yes, it was like pastel.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
yeah, she looked like a doll.
Yeah,
yeah.
She I think. Wait,
Bomba means
doll.
Yeah.
Oh,
the
so that makes
part,
sense.
The first part was like a keychain.
Yeah, it was a doll.
Doll.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Yeah, but like it gave me very like spring vibes.
Yeah, for sure.
So
spring, yeah.
I really liked it.
But there was snow. Though.
I know. But then there were flowers, so it's like flowers and the pastel
like all
colors,
the seasons.
And all the seasons put together. But yeah, I really liked it.
Yeah,
I loved
good.
It. I loved it.
I love Allu Arjun's
the hair.
Long hair.
I don't like him with long hair.
Really? I thought
I
it was
like him with shorter hair.
I kind of like it.
Like from Idiramai Lido, his hair in that is so good. I love that.
I like this costume a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's so fashionable.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I love suspenders.
Fashion forward. Love it. Okay, so if you liked our reaction, like,
comment,
subscribe,
and catch you later with that fam.
Bye! Bye.